Let me ask you a question.
It's a really, really important one.
One that will affect our generation.
And all the others who will come after us.
What do you think is most important?
Profits?
People?
Or the planet? Should we do everything we can
to make sure we have high quality,
good paying jobs for people?
Or hugely profitable businesses?
Or into making our planet more sustainable
for the future generations who will call it home?
So, what would you choose?
People?
Profits?
Or the planet?
There's still this idea that we have to choose between people, profits, or the planet. That we can't have a thriving economy, good jobs, affluent lifestyles, and protect the environment all at the same time. That's the reason Envirolution was founded. To make sure the next generation doesn't have to choose one at the expense of the others. We can have high quality, good paying jobs in STEAM fields and lead the world in innovation, all while doing what we can to make our planet cleaner and more sustainable for the future.
I think that Aiden has been more energy conscious of what he's doing at home. Lights on, lights off. He's not running the water as much. You're starting a movement of a generation of kids that grew up never knowing anything other than a sustainable green lifestyle.
As an education-focused nonprofit, Envirolution's mission is to inspire and empower the next generation of leaders and workers will drive the growth of a sustainable economy. With a focus on hands-on service learning, our programs not only provide career development for students, but also enable our community partners to interact and engage with their future workforce.
There's been about 4 field trips to Tesla just for our school alone this year and everything. So we've gotten to see some real-world application of STEM.
It shows where we actually could have a future workforce from this program.
At Envirolution, we have 3 main programs: Project Recharge, Sustainability Expedition, and Career Quest. Our goal is to provide students with engaging, hands-on learning experiences that will inspire them to pursue careers in science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. People, planet, or profits? We shouldn't ask our kids or their kids to sacrifice any one of those things. They need a healthy planet and a sustainable economy. And with Envirolution, they'll learn a lot about science, technology, engineering, art, and math. But above all, they'll learn that they don't need to make a choice between doing what's good for business or doing what's good for the planet and everyone on it. To learn more about Envirolution and how you can be involved, visit Envirolution.org.